How's it going? I'm Jeff Musial, the animal guy here on The Tonight Show. Just got done doing the show and we're hanging out in the dressing room. What animal guy doesn't want a sloth in their dressing room? This little guy here, his name's Sid. A couple fun facts about sloths. They do everything upside down. They eat upside down, sleep upside down, breathe upside down, breed upside down. Yeah, everything upside down. The babies do everything right side up, which is amazing. They are expert swimmers. If something comes after them, they can drop out of the tree, hit the water, and they can swim better than most people, actually. And when they do crawl, they crawl right side up. So they actually crawl like a normal animal would on the ground. They hardly ever move, so moss grows on their fur, and all kinds of living organisms live and breed inside their hair. And another fun fact, they poop every 2 weeks. Who doesn't want a pet like that? I'm Jeff the Animal Guy. Tonight Show, signing off.